cash on up in the hood, talk to take out suckers to be flat out. We was some marky motherfuckers. Hit the block at age 10, no joke. Age 10 and a half, I got bold and so dope. For me to shoot the niggas, no pity. At age 11, I got hurt and try to run the city. That's how it is in the streets of the rock rock. Never been gang, never been robbed or shot, but I had some close calls during my time. That's why I stay low key and stick close to a nine.
It's 6 in the morning and I'm still out grinding. Well, once I hit the corner, I run it because I'm timing up. I'm young as hell, but not afraid to do time. But till I get caught up, I gotta remain hard on my grind. I'm fucking them up, buying two rows to make them wonder. They know my bought money, so they all give me their deeper numbers. Clientele, clientele, you know what I got. The youngest niggas on the block with the biggest rocks. The money, and when I was slow up, the fools will keep feeding into the air show up. Niggas try to take my customers, but ain't nothing until I put on my boulders and break them off something. I gotta get mine, not saying that I'm dissing, but you in the wrong hood trying to fuck with competition. So you better get lost before you get tossed, cause I'm the big boss and I'm about to go off with my Nina Ross. My nigga Lowe got the 12 gauge. Fuck y'all, bitch, cause I was booming at a young age.
When I was just born, man, I knew I had to grind to me. At age 6, I was criminal minded, G. At age 8, man, I had to debate. Yeah, I wanted to be a schoolboy, cause of the money I here to make, man. So peep game from my baby OG. I was only 12 years old when a nigga first hit the streets. Went out, caught me a couple of dubs, about a month and a half. I'm copping OG, serving nothing but slugs. And fools was always off the cock block, nigga. But one shit jumping, cause the word was that my slugs was bigger. Crackers get brave, figuring I'm young and they gon' take mine. But wasn't no hats, cause I was born packing a Glock 9. Hooked up with some gangsters, meeting bitches, young tenders. 13 and a half, I'm doing time with mommy youth. Santa knocking 6 months, and I was back up on the streets. Hit a few jacks, and I was back up on my feet. My pops always told me, my son, you got to chill, that I was getting big headed. Bought me a glass ass Bonnie, doing shit stopping me. I made my mind, I wanted to be paid. I made every hustle, like even busted up the dice game at such a age. A nigga like no game respect. I had no regrets, and I was quick to put a full of check. I'm 18, and I'm still off to get paid, punk. Cause y'all was booming out of your days.
I started a small time known as a juvenile. I seen the cops, so I laid a low profile. Stepped on my Jeep, my gear was looking real dope. That's why your bitches always feeling on my girl rope. Cause I'm the youngest on the block. But when we leave the block, no rocks, just the fattest knock. And niggas getting salty, cause I'm already 60 switches with the Daytons on the drop top glass on. With my vest on my chest. So let's all kick back and have a motherfucking bull fest. Bitches walking around with their titties hanging. Fiends knocking at the door, niggas all night slanging. Hoes calling my pager like an emergency. But I'm hip to the game, cause it ain't nothing but the dick G. But I don't call, I just chill. Cause I don't make a fucking move until I'm done smoking on my kill and getting paid in the process. And when I do leave my crib, I gotta pack my 9 and wear my vest. I'm keeping my hands on the 12 gauge, making the front page, cause I was booming at a young age.
Now I'm the man and other brothers wanna be like me, but I don't give a fuck. Ways in my hair, I got full seat. And if you ever fuck over me, nigga, I paid 10 G's and had that black ass history. Yeah, so say that drama for your mama. Just last week, the mob went to the Bahamas, huh? Relaxing and taxing them. I'm a pimp in my Benz, a bitch killer in my Maxima. With the hole in the head so I get sunshine. Nigga, I don't give a fuck, I got mine. I'm prescribing more drugs than a doctor, selling more cakes than that bitch Betty Crocker. And since I'm the man, don't give a damn. I like to fly when I'm hot. Bought me a motherfucking helicopter, patrolling the city scene, and watch my niggas get busy serving the motherfucking dope fiends. Man, it feels good to have big dough. I look back, coming fast in this metro. They pulled up behind me, right on the ass of my Benz 190. But you never let them see you sweat. And I bet I break them off with my fucking tech. I'm busting at their ass and it's over. I must have killed them cause they crash and they know. Task force is out to get me, but I'm not going quietly. I'm taking bitches with me. Now I'm a cop killer. After 5 years of being labeled a dope dealer, rolling up the pipeline. Get another clip off the glove on my Tech 9. Back then I did anything just to get paid, nigga, cause I was booming at a young age.